Hi, this is Tenorshare AI. So I just used Claude 3.5 Sonnet to generate a nice interactive and highly detailed dashboard from a report, which only takes me less than 2 minutes. It's really handy, so I can't wait to share with you how I did it. To start using Claude 3.5, we need to go to its website. I will put the link in the description. Click on Try on Claude AI, then sign in to your Google account. Once we get to this page, we can see that there is a feature called Artifacts. Make sure to turn it on if you want Claude to generate code, text, or website design. Once it's on, you can start using Claude 3.5 Sonnet. Next, drag your file into the dialog box and type what you want the dashboard to contain. For example, I want a detailed analysis and summary with stock recommendations. Then tell it to generate a nice, interactive, and highly detailed dashboard. Click this button and it will start generating. Wait patiently for a while. Then we can see that Claude 3.5 has generated a nice interactive dashboard with the overview I wanted and interactive charts. But I think it's still not enough, so I asked it to make it more interactive and beautiful. Then I got a more comprehensive and beautiful dashboard with employment, strategies, and EV projections. And in the bottom right corner, you can also download the dashboard. Isn't it great? So that's all for today's video. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you find this video useful. See you next time.